Hello everyone, today I'm going to show a little trick about YouTube URL, how to create a link to any part of the video. How can you create a link? When it is clicked, it will start from a specific time. If the video is of like 5 minutes, when we click the link, normal link, it starts from the beginning. But when what I will create is a link which will start from the time which I mention it to start. For example, if I want to make it start from 1 minute 30 seconds, it will start from 1 minute 30 seconds. So let's see how we can do that. Let's go to Eagle's Eye Tech. And choose a video. Okay. So let's choose this recent video. Okay, as you can see, when I click, it starts from the very beginning. Okay, but what you can do is that you can copy this one. Okay, click notepad. Okay, now press this. Now what you can do is frame the time. How can you do that? That after every URL, just type and the symbol end, then T, then equal sign, then mention the time. This video is of 5 minutes 5 seconds, right? So I want to start it from 3 minutes 20 seconds, or like 1 minute 30 seconds. Okay, 1 minute 30 seconds. So what I will write is 1 m for minute, 30 34 seconds, and then mention the second s. So when I will copy this and paste this in, okay, let's do this thing one more time. I press the paste. Okay, copy this. And now this is a link. When I paste it here and then click enter, you'll see that it will start from 1 minute 30 seconds. So that's awesome, right? So if you want to share a link, a video which you want to show your friends from a specific time, you can do this thing. So hope it helps. Please do subscribe my channel. Follow my Facebook page, Twitter profile, and Instagram profile as well. We'll do our next video on how to skip the intro of a YouTube video in by a small trick in URL. And we will be Facebook Live. We'll show you Facebook Live some important football matches and cricket matches as well, and post your problems and queries on our videos. Thank you everyone.